Jane, you're here a day early.
It's Harper, and today is Friday.
Oh. Nice to see you.
It's so nice to see you, too. Let me go to my room and put my stuff down.
Oh, okay.
Dad? We need to talk. I've made a decision. No. I've made a decision that...
You almost finished?
Yeah. I'm coming right out. I've made a decision that...
So, how's work been?
It's been busy, but good.
Yeah? You still working for that startup?
No. Dad.
Yeah.
How have you been? Taking your medicine and everything?
You know, I forgot to take it this morning.
Don't worry, I'll go get it for you.
You don't have to do that. I can do it.
I'll be back in just a second.
Thanks.
We made a decision that you are going to... Going to move you into a home. I'm leaving on Sunday, and I'm telling him tomorrow. He seems pretty good in some days, and not so good in others, but... I'll keep you updated. Night.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at the zones.
Who's that?
That would be my brother and his wife.
Oh. Who's that?
That's my aunt, your sister-in-law.
Oh, I know her.
Dad, there's something we need to talk about. It is important and has been in my mind. What is it?
Come quick.
What is it?
That's the song that your mom and I danced to at our wedding.
Oh. Talk for hours and never slept. Two silhouettes. What about on the this one?
That's the song that we danced to at your bat mitzvah.
And what about this one?
That's the one your brother and mom danced to that at his wedding.
You're right. And what about this one?
No, not exactly. You said you had something you wanted to talk to me about.
Yeah.
What was it?
Don't worry for now. We'll talk in the morning.